We are at the soda fountain next to the Walmart Museum. And years ago, lots of years ago, this used to be a soda fountain, and so they brought it back.
This was the first Walmart ever built, and now they turned it into a museum. Good job.
Hey guys, we're at the Walmart Museum, and they have an old-fashioned soda fountain, so I got a sundae. Let's try some. That's some strawberry sauce.
They're gonna call me when it's ready.
Okay, let's try it. That's really, really good.
It's delicious.
I would give it probably 64 chicken nuggets out of 66 chicken nuggets.
I got an item on the menu called a Moon Pie Palooza, which, believe it or not, only costed $4. It's two scoops of chocolate ice cream covered in whipped cream next to moon pies glazed in syrup. Let's try to eat this. I'll add some moon pie. That is really good. Moon pies are amazing. That's why I picked this out. A moon pie is like a chocolate-covered, marshmallow-filled wafer, kind of. And with the chocolate ice cream, it tastes so good. I give it a 10 out of 10 chicken nuggets.
So ladies and gentlemen, I got a New York style egg cream. This is probably the only place in Arkansas you could get an egg cream. They're real popular in New York. Basically, it's just seltzer water, chocolate syrup, and maybe whipped cream. What is the other thing in it? Where's the menu? Milk. Okay. So basically, it's just milk, seltzer water, and the chocolate syrup. So let's try it. New York egg cream. That's pretty good. I like it a lot. It's yummy. Good job, New York. Good job. It's chocolate. It's like a very thin chocolate shake, basically. I like it. But it's also got the seltzery kind of carbonation going on. I'll give it an 8 out of 10, probably. It's not as good as a moon pie, whatever Sam got. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. And that's what happens.
It's a root beer float. And I want to caution you to be sure to let the ice cream float. Because if you push it in, then it goes fizzes and it goes on the outside and you make a mess like this.
Ladies and gentlemen, like and subscribe, and I'll like and subscribe you.